Hi, everybody. You're about to see one of my favorite things in the American musical theater, Somewhere from West Side Story. It's got an interesting history, this piece, because the producers of the show never were really fond of it because it requires actors, dancers, who can do convincingly the sharks and the jets and the intense, violent world of West Side Story. And then in this moment, near the opening of the second act, be accomplished, really, really believably skilled ballet dancers. So they were nervous about that. And one of the reasons it's not often done is because you have to find actors, dancers who can do both those things. So often it's left out. And the other person who wasn't crazy about it was Arthur Lawrence, who was the book writer for West Side Story. He was not happy that the song is sung off stage. So it's an ethereal presence in the world, that you're not focused on a particular individual, but that you are looking at the world of this violent world of West Side Story transformed into a kind of idealized America where everyone gets on, where all the kids of all colors, all nationalities, all genders, they all can play together. And it's a heartbreakingly optimistic moment in the piece, and made even more so when it's pulled off with such incredible skill. And that is really possible because we had an extraordinary director choreographer, Joey McNeely, who worked a lot with Jerome Robbins and was passionate about getting this right, about doing a production where the Somewhere ballet and the rest of the show would work as one unified piece of brilliance. And I think we managed to do that.
I tried to stop it. I did try. I don't know how it went wrong. I didn't mean to hurt him. I didn't want to. I didn't know I had, but Riff was like my brother. So when Bernardo killed him, Bernardo didn't mean it either. I know he didn't. Oh, no, I didn't come here to tell you, just for you to forgive me so I can go to the police.
No.
It's easier now.
No.
Whatever you want, I'll do.
Stay. Stay with me.
I love you so much.
I do.
We'll be all right. I know it. We're really together now.
Oh, but it's not us. It's everything around us.
Then we'll find some place where nothing can get to us. Not one of them. Not anything. And I'll take you away, take you far, far away out of here. Far, far away till the walls and the streets disappear.
Somewhere there must be a place we can feel we're free. Somewhere there's got to be some place for you and for me.
Thank you.